Alright, we are back with more Assassin's Creed. Now, I was hoping that wouldn't, help me run into this fight. But,
fire! Haul them in! Get off the wind! Get the main
obviously, it did.
Loose all and
crimps
out to the
wind. So let's sail out this way a little bit. What I'm gonna do is stay away from the fort. Doesn't seem to be that. Because they were still exhausting me.
Careful, Kenway. We're trying to board that ship, not sink her.
Fire! Fire! Fire!
We're ready, sir!
Let's get out of the red.
Trim the yards off the wind!
Okay, what I'm gonna do, I'm not even gonna do this fight. I'm gonna go reload. Last trip. Never mind, that's probably just gonna put me back here. Good. So, we are gonna reload, restart memory. Hopefully, this doesn't take me back too far.
So Thatcher's been chopped.
Thatcher's been killed. Come on.
He was outnumbered.
Hey.
I couldn't reach him.
Previous video. To find that. Can I get out of this mission? I don't want to restart memory. Can I quit? Exit memory. There we go. So I'm gonna go. Can we go somewhere that like we need to explore? Undiscovered. I don't wanna be bad, cause it's undiscovered. Let me see. See, that has 4 chests. That's 6 chests. We'll go to Havana. We're gonna have Vanna and do some exploring. So that way we can increase the jackdaw. Because obviously without jackdaw upgrades, you're not gonna complete that mission. So let's see.
Necesita algo?
Buy upgrades. Armor would be good. We need a shit ton of money. Shit. I'm really thinking what I might do is not record this because I got a lot of stuff that I need to get. Let's see. We only get money out of this. Yeah. I'll record it, why not? exactly in here is it? Is the question. Yes, sir. Not exactly what I wanted to do, but it works to get down in here to just get this chest. Still only gave me gold. Guys, I'm just trying to get up here and get this checkpoint. Can we please? Please just get along. Why can't we be friends? Go, 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 go. Okay, we're safe. Won't be able to catch me now. Alright. Up even more? There it is. I think I may have to, go out and actually destroy ships to get upgrade valuables, stuff to upgrade. I don't think I can get any in towns, which is kind of a bummer. That was a bad idea. Know what I'm gonna do? Peace. They don't even know where I am. Don't come down. Don't. Once it says it's safe to go, I'm gonna am I still wanted? There we go. Let's go ahead and, go pillage some ships. Does it tell me in here that, stuff I need? It's just fleet. Alright, I got a fleet. I forgot about that. Oh, I only got fire barrels out of that, though. Wait a minute. Okay. Not what I wanted. Jackdaw upgrades. So I need whatever that is. Maybe I'll just go out and I'll just do this session to I'll pillage. This is gonna be a pillaging session, I feel.
Captain's trick.
Sail to sea. I don't know necessarily what would be good and what would be bad. I guess we'll go here. No. We will go. We'll just sail to sea. And I think I'm just gonna pillage ships for an hour or so, and I'm gonna call that a session. There's gonna be no story involved. I'll make sure to put it in the video title of when we begin the story again. Right now we're just gonna do a pillaging session. So wait, I can upgrade this ship. Are these my guys or oh it's goddamn one. Still not quite there. Come here, boys. I guess I'll go up closer to the top of the ship. Fine. One. Two. Three. Four. Alright, boys. Ship is ours. remember. It's not our wanted level.
I could use some good men.
Alright. What do we got over here? It's just a gunboat. He's pointless. Cloth and rum. Some of that.
Ready to cannon ready!
Fire!
I'm cutting this!
Down's all but me!
Go ahead and board this ship.
Will you sign on, lads?
Okay. And let's go ahead.
We can improve the ship, Captain.
I know we can improve the ship. So I'm gonna hop down here to see what exactly we can improve. Upgrades. I still don't have enough wood. So I'll need a lot more wood. I mean, let's see. Where's Nassau at? Baco, Nassau. If we go here, can I just... Oh. Wait, is it because I'm in here? I would really like to... probably upload this all as one video. Just so that way you guys know exactly when I start the story again. Uh-huh. Okay, let's check this guy out first.
Have you business to contract with me?
So I can't buy any sugar or anything through you. What about the general store?
Alas. Abundance is such things one cannot ever keep.
Okay, so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna run around, get a bunch of money. So that way I can spite all this.
I would help you lose the homes, Captain.
Nope. Perhaps I should check and see where there's treasure chests. There's boars and stuff over here. There's two chests. Don't know what these can be used for just yet, but bones, wild pig hide. Those are where exactly am I in relation to the chest? What's that? Naval drop. Okay. So let's run back here. Pick up this. Just gonna say I better get some goods out of that. Look, I'm just trying to get that skin. At least no one will ever find the bodies. Okay. Now, as I was doing before I was rudely interrupted. Actually, I want to go back north. So that's where this chest is. Alright. Alright. There's a Disney page. Oh, an Animus fragment. Shit. Okay, so I need to get up there. So let's go up here. Let's run out this way. That doesn't seem right. How do we get up? That chest must have something decent in it. It's making me actually parkour to it. There we go. Okay. Let's confirm. I don't think I needed to fast travel for that. Whatever. That chest will be of use. Go. Thank you. Can we see the jackdaw upgrades in here? Actually, let's go in here and craft in. Humpback whale, jaguar. Oh, that's what I need wild pigs for. What do I need alligators for? A crocodile for a rope dart pouch. I might as well. Alright, but Jack. No. Back Jack. Okay, so I need more sugar, yes. So I need a lot more money to upgrade that. Okay. Where are we going next? Let's... if we scoot over to here, there's a chest in there. And there's a chest in this fortress right here, which will be useful. Oh, hang on. There's some supplies right here. Let's go ahead and grab those. Not what I wanted. Thank you. gotta be kind of careful here because we are in a restricted area. Wondering how I would get over this way. That was a quick rainstorm. This chest is going to be very risky to get. Sticking out.
That's the last bloody one. I'll not be warning you again. That's the last bloody one.
Alright. So we got in and out of there fairly easily. Next one, gonna run down and get that. I gotta get out of here first, though.
You there! Stop!
Oh, time to go. While I'm waiting for this to blow over, I'm gonna check an email I just got. I got two emails. iTunes and Madrock, neither of which I care about. Go away. Shoo. There's a, thingy right here. Gonna synchronize that shit. So let's run over and get this chest. And then another chest over yonder. Let's go do an assassination. Maybe this will bode well better for money. Cause chests are only giving me 200 to 300 per chest. Let's see how assassinations play out for money.
You break a leg, then it won't be so bad.
Okay, so as I was trying to do earlier, all right, reward 1,500 if I stay out of combat. Okay, okay. Gonna be somewhere in there. Target. Disney page. Did I really get rid of them already? Llewellyn. Let me see. I'll do... Can I get another assassin con? No, no? Oh, wait, no, there's one right here. So I'll do one more assassin contract, and then I'm going to go out, pillage some boats. Maybe I'll make this a two-parter. I don't know. Maybe it will be a two-parter. Which... No, I'm gonna go this way. So same deal, can get an easy 1500 if I stay out of combat. Okay. Wait, where'd he just... Yeah, it's right there. Come here. I just went right back to them. Alright, well, we can go ahead and sail the seas now and try to pillage some people. I'm trying to find some of that salt or sugar or whatever it's gonna fucking be. We gotta find like a decent spot to come out in though. Alright, let's just go to there. Maybe I'll make this like a 2 45-minute part series session. Cause I've been going about for 45 minutes now. Yeah, we'll just go. There's actually something in front of me, which is useful. Metal. Alright, so let's go and board this ship. So there's a gunship. It's a gunship. That one has rum and sugar, wood and sugar. Let's try and grab the supplies first.
Brace yourself!
On your mark, come out!
Grappling hooks away! Next to the prize!
Really? Really? I can't even see what's going on right now.
Oh,
There we go. There we go. Sit your asses down. Sit your asses down. I'm gonna repair the jackpot. Really? Was that shot really necessary?
Oh. Chris, your bones, we're coming together!
Yes.
Who's to catch the wind? More sail! Give me more sail! Douse the royal, Tom! I said douse! Douse the fool, hurry!
Like that. Got it. Let's lower the wanted level.
Join us.
We don't need to watch that. Let me release this real quick.
We have to
check out our upgrades. You can do broadside cannon now. I almost want to save it for that. No, yeah, let's do the cannons. Cannons will be nice. We aren't doing any ramen at all. Increase the heavy shot. Sure. Heavy shots do big damage here anyway, but only at close range. Look at them first. Okay. Alright, what I'm gonna do is, can I just like enter battle?
Fire!
Oh wow.
Ready to fire, sir!
I wanna see what's past. Fine. That's still level 23. That's still level 23. I'm gonna take out this long.
Wait.
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna call a session here. So. Main sequence 56. We're getting there. We still got a little bit to go, but we're getting there. But I guess I'll catch you guys later. Peace.